Welcome to Dice Throne, the game of intriguing dice, tactical card play, powerful heroes, and unique abilities. Dice Throne is a fast-paced 2-6 player combat game. You can play 1v1, 2v2, 3v3, or up to 6-player free-for-all. Command a hero that suits your style of play. Activate abilities using dice combinations. Upgrade these abilities as the game progresses. Play cards to manipulate dice and surprise your foe. Defeat your opponents and take the throne. Let's look at a sample turn of a 1v1 game in a Barbarian versus Moon Elf matchup. Both players start with 50 health, 2 combat points, and draw 4 cards. Then they roll to determine who goes first. The Moon Elf rolled higher, so she goes first. Now let's see a turn in action. This helper card is a convenient reference while learning the game. During your upkeep phase, apply any applicable status effects, such as poison or burn. Since the game is just now beginning, none of these status effects apply. During the income phase, players gain 1 combat point and draw 1 card. However, the player who goes first must skip their income phase for their first turn only. Now we advance to main phase 1. During a player's main phase, they can play main phase action cards, hero upgrade cards, and or sell cards by placing them in the discard pile from your hand for 1 combat point each. The Moon Elf wants to have enough combat points to play her twice as wild card, just in case she needs it this turn. So she sells her transference card to gain 1 combat point. She now concludes her main phase and begins her offensive roll phase. It's time to roll some dice and activate some abilities. During this phase, a player rolls their 5 dice up to 3 times to activate a single ability on their hero board. The Moon Elf rolls all 5 dice and gets 1, 2, 4, 4, and 6. She first looks at the numbers to see if she has a straight. She could go for a small straight, which is 4 numbers in a row, in order to activate her entangling shot ability. She would need to re-roll the 4 and 6 in hopes of getting a 3 to complete the sequence. Now let's look at the symbols. She could re-roll the moon and go for one more foot to get covered shot. But since she has her twice as wild card available, she decides to press her luck. She keeps the 6 and goes for her ultimate ability. By re-rolling the other 4 dice, she now only has 1 roll attempt remaining. She could go for the safer bet by re-rolling the foot in hopes of getting one more arrow in order to activate Demising Shot. But she keeps the 2 moons instead and rolls one more time, since she can at least activate Eclipse by using her wild card. Unfortunately, she didn't get that additional moon that she wanted, but she plays her twice as wild card anyway, and turns 2 feet into 2 moons to activate Eclipse. But before the ability is fully activated, her opponent has a chance to play instant action or roll phase cards, such as Helping Hand. However, he doesn't have anything useful right now, so her offensive roll phase concludes, and the Moon Elf successfully activates Eclipse. As instructed, the Barbarian is inflicted with Blind, Entangle, and Targeted. He places these status tokens in the middle of his board. There are many unique status effects in Dice Throne that do all kinds of cool stuff. For example, Entangle means that the Barbarian will only receive 2 rolls during his offensive roll phase, instead of the usual 3. Blind means that the Barbarian must roll 1 die after attacking, and if that die is a 1 or a 2, his attack fails completely. Targeted means that anytime the Moon Elf attacks the Barbarian from now on, she'll do 2 extra damage, since the Eclipse ability inflicts Targeted and then deals 7 damage. The Barbarian has a total of 9 damage coming to him. In a multiplayer game, such as 2v2, the Moon Elf would now have to determine the target of her attack. However, this is 1v1, so this phase is skipped. Since 9 damage is being dealt, the Barbarian begins the defensive roll phase. His defensive ability, Thick Skin, instructs him to roll 3 dice. Unlike offensive rolls, defensive dice are only rolled a single time. Thick Skin heals for 2 times the number of hearts rolled, which totals 4 in this case. Both players now have 1 final chance to play roll phase action cards, but neither of them choose to, so the defensive roll phase concludes. The Barbarian is receiving 9 damage, but also healing 4, which is a net loss of 5 health. The Moon Elf now has her second main phase, but she has no cards she wants to play or sell, so she concludes her turn. The game continues in this fashion, with both players taking turns rolling dice, playing cards, and activating abilities, until one of them successfully reduces their opponent's life to 0, thus claiming victory and the throne for themselves. Are you ready to take the throne? Thanks for watching. For more information, visit DiceThrone.com.